Health starts in your mind. You can go to the gym, eat healthy, do yoga, drink water, and take vitamins. But if you don't directly confront the negativity in your thoughts, you will never truly be healthy. Our health isn't measured on scales, by the size of our muscles, or by the width of our waist. True health is measured by the quality of our thoughts and the peacefulness of our minds.